Right, check it out, guys. So the bleeder tuna, they have a vein right here, right behind their pec fin. So you just cut right across that vein right there. They're gonna start bleeding. Cut them right across the other side too. Put them in the well and just let them bleed out.